How's it going, everybody? So I'm just here in my kitchen making some food for the week. You know, I gotta get it prepared. So I have my pasta over here, got my brown rice over here, brown, cause you know, gotta keep it clean. You don't wanna be eating dirty. But I just wanted to talk about something that's been on my mind. So since May, I've been dieting down. I've been trying to cut a little bit of weight, primarily for Anime Expo and Comic-Con, just, you know, for the cosplay and stuff, gotta be Thor. But my plan was to get down to 165 and then just lean bulk from there this season. And so season's almost upon us, and I only ever got down to 175, which isn't bad. I mean, I did start at like 188, I think it was, at the tail end of the bulk this past winter. From May to July, end of August, more or less, I dropped 10 pounds. So not awful, but yeah, between like the moving and stuff, I haven't had a scale here in the new house, so it's hard to keep track of like the fasted morning weight. I've been going by my gym weight, and I usually weigh in at about like 179. So adjusting for like water intake and food, that's probably about 175 morning weight. I hit that 175 mark, and I basically just kept that steady. So obviously it could have been way worse, but it's a shame because about at this time I wanted to be down to 165. And now that fall's basically here and, you know, the con season's over and I kind of wanted to bulk up from here, I wanted to get some lean mass going here, get into this lean mass phase. But the other thing is I haven't really allowed myself to like fully plunge into a bulk yet. Like early this year, January or so, that was the first time I ever actually tried to like up my calories and like consume some more. And yeah, from like January to May, I guess I gained good weight, but I know I could have done more. I could have been more aggressive with it, and I just wasn't. And that leads me to my point in this video, and that is that I am honestly really, really goddamn scared of being fat again. And that's why I'm hesitant to go on this big plunge here into the next season and just allow myself to gain a little bit more mass when I haven't been able to cut down to my 165 weight that I had projected for myself. But I know that if I don't do this now, I won't be at the point that I need to be for Thor next year for AX and Comic-Con, because that means I need to cut down during springtime to be ready for the con season. And I don't know, it just scares me, because like, I know I could have cut more aggressively this past spring and summer too. Like, I really kind of pushed out because I didn't want my lifts to go down in the gym. So basically I'm like stuck between this stupid fucking idea of like putting on quality mass and like not being fat, but also having good strength levels. And I don't know, I'm scared to become fat, but I'm also scared to become weak. But you see, this is the point where I have to be honest with myself here and admit to the fact that more than a year into my lifting career, and exactly into a year of lifting smart with like a good program, I'm just not at all at the level that I want to be at. I'm not at all at the level that everybody suggests a novice to be at. And I know it's just because I've fucked around. I haven't committed myself fully to one thing. I haven't said, I'm gonna gain some strength, gain some mass, this is going down. Or I haven't said, I'm gonna get cut, I'm gonna get lean. It's just fucked up, man. And during this past cut, I just wasn't ever able to lose the fat in those stubborn areas. And so it just kind of bums me out and just leaves me scared. Like, if I do this, will I just become fat again? But I know that I have to commit to this. I know that I have to take this path. Because you know what? At the end of the day, I want to be stronger. I want to be larger. It's what I need for my cosplay. And it's what I need to be competitive in powerlifting if I want to compete next year. And I really have to be honest with myself. I am still just a skinny fat weakling. It's the truth. So that's it. That's just what I have to do. I just have to fully commit to a solid lean mass bulk here. I can't fuck around. I can't pussy out. I have to gain some quality fucking weight and add like 200 pounds to all of my lifts. That is the goal coming up in the next two seasons. In like 2 weeks, I'm gonna start this thing. I'm gonna go all out. I'm gonna bust my ass in the gym, keep myself on track, weighing, and I'm gonna put down some food. And I'm gonna make it happen. And then when the time to lose the excess fat that I may have gained over the season, I'm just gonna do it. I just gotta do it. So that's my plan. No more fears, no more anxiety, no more worrying about losing what I've worked for. I gotta do this because I know that it's what I want, and I can't let the fear of the past hold me back. So stay tuned, stay Avengers strong, and listen for the sound of thunder.